Okay, in PowerPoint, we're going to select insert, select shape, pick your shapes, drag the shape that you want, right click it, select format shape, select fill, picture, texture, fill. Go to insert from file, select file.
And you're done.
Find the picture that you want, select it, click close, and you're done.
You're done.